has to stay behind, Abby. Salvation comes at a price.
I have no other way. There is a price to pay for what the man will say, but I was a million miles away in a promise full of stain. It could take no vacant dream to persuade me to believe.
I still believe.
I think just don't fight it, don't fight it, don't fight it. If you don't know what it is,
you still don't understand.
You don't know what it is.
I'm trying to save all of us.
You can't afford any more people.
We have to know the truth.
I gave clear orders. If there's any word from Raven, I'll call them immediately.
Thank you.
I left my heart in places, forgot every one of their faces, and tried to navigate a broken path of which I may have helped create. In any incident, this is never no accident to stand alone. Let the silence make itself at home. Oh, give it
Marcus.
Up those dirty tricks.
I'm sorry.
No quick fix can undo it. Oh, give it up. I won't resist.
There has to be another way.
My answer's always this. I said don't fight it. Don't fight it.
It's been 12 hours since our last contact. Tell Kane and Abby. They're on their own now. As long as they work together, everything will be okay. You remind them of that.
Are we really back to this? As Chancellor, you can't expect me to just
ignore. You weren't elected Chancellor, Marcus. You only got the job because Thelonious has beat you to redemption.
Where has my light gone? Where has my fight gone? What keeps us burning when the fight is long gone? When I can't relate to that voice without a face.
Abby.
Should I be afraid?
Is it we don't have to do this, don't you?
I did create? Oh, give it up.
And where's Marcus now?
Trips.
We're just gonna leave
no
him there? I was afraid that I wouldn't see you again.
I won't resist.
I had those fears myself.
My answer's always this. I said, don't fight it. Don't fight it. Don't fight it. If you don't know what it is, if you don't know what it is, just don't fight it. Don't fight it. Don't fight it. If you don't know what it is.
What is this?
If you don't know what it is.
I didn't hear you.
She's your friend.
She's right? Not just my friend. She's a former member of the council and the most respected person in this camp.
I need you to be more than that.